One Nevada senator isn't letting the housing market shenanigans slide. Fed up with investors driving home prices sky high, Jackie Rosen's got a plan. She's rolling out the Housing Oversight and Mitigating Exploitation Act, and that's a mission to bust prices and manipulators and gougers. This, making it illegal to charge an arm and a leg for rent or for sale. The Nevada Housing Coalition also backing this.